Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 4, Verse 33. So he went in, and shutting the door on the two of them, made prayer to the Lord.